Ja, hallo, grüß euch. Da ist wieder euer Eggy und dieses Mal, wie man unschwer hier erkennen kann, ist es a Friday Night Smackdown. Und wir schauen gleich mal, was haben wir für Rivalitäten. Wir haben da unten den Undertaker gegen Sting, wir haben die Usos gegen Rybacksel, schöner Name. Und wir haben Cesaro gegen Fandango. Schauen wir mal, was wir matchmäßig so hier reingewürfelt bekommen haben. Wir haben auf jeden Fall mal Del Rio gegen Santino. Das interessiert schon mal niemanden. Denn keiner hat auch nur einen davon gekauft. Wir simulieren. Gratuliere, Del Rio. Alles andere wäre peinlich gewesen. Wir haben Brie Bella gegen Naomi. Interessiert auch nicht viele, außer vielleicht unseren guten Öhrchen. Ja, Naomi hat gewonnen. Vielleicht gibt es dir mal ein Zuckerl oder was. Wir haben Big E gegen Mark Henry und hier haben wir, ja genau, der Big E gehört dem Super-Yuppie. Deswegen werden wir hier einsteigen und ich bin damit wieder raus. Freunde, viel Vergnügen beim Match Big E gegen Mark Henry. Wir hören uns dann danach wieder. Pfiat euch!
Big E is a former defensive lineman for the University of Iowa.
Well, I bet offensive lines across America let out a big sigh of relief when Big E chose the ring over a career on the gridiron.
Showing no mercy. And that fist connects again.
Oh no! Big E with the opening. Big E's plan has got him on a roll here tonight. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Ow!
Why is he got his opponent and what's he going for here?
Oh, what a spine buster. What a fierce kick. There's that big Oklahoma slam.
Man, against the world's strongest man, do you try to win the match? Or are you happy just to survive?
The cover. Early kick out. Referee right on top of the action. What a chop.
Reversal.
And Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
Oh, his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker. This is a sickening assault.
Big E is on the attack. Henry's in trouble.
And the knuckles connect.
What a reversal.
Uh-oh. What are we going to see here?
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away.
Ooh, man, that one rocked him.
Hey, that's it. He's done.
Lateral press.
Oh, man, I thought he had him. Ooh, that did it.
Henry's in trouble.
One more time.
And there you get a look at the WSM, World's Strongest Man. What's Mark Henry gonna do?
Mark Henry has fought for domination once more. Frustration has to be building as you wonder
What will it take to defeat the world? What a move! You hear how his leg connected? He's going for the pin, and he's able to get out. He may get the three count right here. Only a two count. Resilient was that. Watch out. What strength. Big E has eyes to finish. Wow, that's got to be it. This could do it. Wow, what a win. Big E with the victory.
Here is your winner,
Big E.
An emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle.
Ja, bleibt nicht viel zu sagen, außer gratuliere Big E, gratuliere Super Yuppie. Guter Kauf. Hat sich ausgezahlt. So, das nächste Match auf SmackDown. Wir haben Jimmy und Jey Uso gegen Ryback und Curtis Axel. Wäre eigentlich gar nicht so uninteressant, hat aber niemand. Deswegen simulieren. Und wir sehen, oh, Champions haben auf die Nuss bekommen. Scheiße gelaufen. Oh, wir haben wieder unsere Glamour-Fehde. Wir haben Fandango gegen Cesaro. Wir haben Fandango gemanagt von El Tono gegen Cesaro gemanagt von wem sonst? Öhrchen. Meine Damen und Herren, viel Vergnügen bei dieser wunderbaren Fehde. Wünscht euer Eigi. Bis später.
Well, you better say this man's name right, or he'll be exiting the arena in the same grand fashion which he entered it. It's Fandango.
Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand? Cesaro going for it. Here from Cesaro.
Now Cesaro imposes his will.
Tie up. This is about skill and power. Here we go with Fandango. He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap.
And now it's Fandango trying to build momentum. What an offensive show by Cesaro.
This reversal there.
Cole, what do you got in mind? Impressive suplex. Ouch! If there's a boot in this business that can shatter someone's face on contact, we just saw it. Oh boy, here's Cesaro wreaking havoc.
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
Now with complete control. Oh, I can't wait to see what Fandango does here. He's taking control again.
To the head, back to the temple.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away.
What a move. He may get the three counts right here.
No, he kicks out at 2.5.
Cesaro looking to...
That's it. He's done.
Sure, there's a human being alive that can withstand those straight kicks. Fandango turns it around.
Man! Whoa!
He's measuring. Fandango is going to have to revise his game plan because right now the one he's using ain't working.
Back into the ring now. Oh no, wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here? You see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
This could do it. Dude, what is keeping this competitor going?
Ouch!
He's going to the top rope.
Oh my, look at this.
Oh, you do not get up from that.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower.
His shoulders are down.
That's the body kick down.
I like what I'm seeing here from Cesaro.
No, not again! Wow, that might have broken his jaw! He's putting those educated feet to good use! Oh my gosh!
Look at this. Fandango's in bad shape. If he wants to stay in this thing, he may need to take five.
You see that goal?
And this has got to be it. Two. And he manages to get the shoulder up.
Fandango turns it around. Reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess. Oh, man!
And will this be it?
And Fandango just manages to roll the shoulder out.
Ow. Ooh.
He sees it! Cesaro.
Here is your winner, Cesaro.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Tja, Tono, wie sagt man so schön, auch der Beste muss mal verlieren. Und das ist hier gerade passiert. Cesaro zerquetscht Fandango im 1 gegen 1 Match. So, was haben wir noch? Wir haben natürlich noch ein Main Event. Die Fehde geht zwischen dem Undertaker und Sting, aber bevor der Undertaker den Stinger in die Finger kriegt, get it? Lustig. So, Undertaker gegen Rob Van Dam im Main Event. Freunde, das verspricht witzig zu werden. Ich melde mich nach dem Match nochmal und jetzt viel Vergnügen mit Undertaker gegen RVD.
There's very little RVD can't do in that ring, King.
Well, what do you expect from a guy who is trained by a WWE Hall of Famer, the original Sheik?
Rob Van Dam, what a story this man has.
Here's the thing. This match, of course, isn't for the championship, but the champ can't afford to look past this one. If he does, he could lose momentum or even worse, get an injury.
A challenge that will go down in history as one of The Undertaker's most fierce is Brock Lesnar.
Oh, man.
The two became embroiled in a battle that began over the WWE Championship, but with each punch, kick, and hold, it became more and more personal.
Oh. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Oh, man!
And forth this match goes. Oh, out of nowhere.
What a reversal.
Look out. You hear how his leg connected?
What a kick that was.
When is the last time you saw Undertaker go down like that? Michael, you talked about the dead man versus the beast. Those matches kept everyone on the edge of their seats. You know, a match is special when the people in the locker room and backstage are watching it intently. I don't know if things will ever be resolved when it comes to Undertaker and Brock Lesnar. And you know what?
What?
I'm actually okay not finding out. Ooh, that did it. Great offense by Rob Van Dam. Oh!
Wow, can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one.
This could be big.
Oh, wow. You know, Kane, you mentioned how personal the rivalry grew between Undertaker and Brock Lesnar, and that's putting it mildly.
Right.
I mean, they clashed in singles matches, tag team matches, a Hell in a Cell, and even a biker's chain match. It was almost like they enjoyed taking brutality to new heights.
You're right. The competition in that ring can go from an athletic contest to a personal war faster than most people think. Brock Lesnar showed that he'll fight anyone. But ultimately, The Undertaker showed WWE is his yard. And the rest of us are just, oh, what a tumultuous move by Rob Van Dam. Rob Van Dam with the offense. Oh, mama!
And Undertaker's knocked to the mat.
Yeah, the Phenom's really reeling right now. Oh, Cole, look at that. And that's how you hurt an opponent. Hey, now! And down he goes.
Four. Great move. And he's heading back inside the ring.
Got a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Six. Woo, a little showboating going on here.
This Seven. One could end in a countout. Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. He's in big trouble. Wow, cannot believe The Undertaker got out of that one. Oh my gosh! He's got his opponent 10 feet in the air. You know what's next?
Wow, that's got to be it. Undertaker going for the cover.
Great offense by Rob Van Dam.
What should we expect from The Undertaker now, okay?
When you know the submissions that this guy does, there's always the threat of locking in a devastating hold. And that's what he's got to be thinking about right now. Oh, no!
The Undertaker!
You gotta be kidding me!
Devastating. Simply devastating. And this has got to be it.
And getting it put on him. Rob Van Dam. With a 180, Rob Van Dam the reversal. He could pin his opponent right here. Nice move. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Uh-oh, look at this.
The Undertaker.
We got a cover.
Two, three.
The Undertaker gets the W. The Undertaker wins it.
Look who's come out here, Michael.
Wow, Jungs, was für ein Main Event. Bomben-Matchup. Gerade wenn ich könnte, würde ich da für das mehr Punkte geben. Aber hey, bleiben wir fair. Undertaker gewinnt das Match. Sting war nicht drinnen, somit kriegt Sting keinen Bewertungsabzug oder Bonus. Die Kohle, weil er in der Fehde drinnen ist, bekommst du trotzdem. Jungs, das war die erste Woche. Ich hoffe, es hat allen genauso gefallen wie mir. Ich bleibe auf jeden Fall dabei. Ich mache weiter. Bitte postet es mir in den Comments, wenn es irgendwelche Anfragen, Änderungen, Wünsche und so weiter gibt. Und postet es mir auch, wie es euch gefallen hat. Das hilft echt viel. Das zeigt mir, dass ihr das auch sehen wollt, was ich da mache. Also Jungs, in Folge kommt noch eine, jetzt kommt nur noch eine Tabelle, wo ihr noch genau sehen könnt, wer vorne ist, mit wie viel Kohle, was seine Superstars wert sind, bevor wir dann nächste Woche in die zweite Woche starten. Freunde, ich verabschiede mich. Peace und Freundschaft, euer Egi. Pfiat euch!